First of all, good morning, good evening, good night, ladies, gentlemen, and things. Little new game. Don't know if you like it. I like it. It's quite relaxing. What it is and how it works, we will see in a second. But now let's read a little story. Ooh, sorry about scaring your paintings away. You ruined my masterpieces. The entry gallery was erased. So just paint them again. I can't repaint them all. I need to train somebody to help me. Hey, Hernais, you wanna be an artist? So, yes, it's basically painting pictures. Pixel art, really nice. As you can... Oh, they have changed that in the last patch. A few rooms with picks to do. Could you scroll faster? But we start in the training hall. Let's start by repainting sunflower. Tutorial is on select sunflower, paint. This is a studio. To paint, you click the squares. I shall demonstrate. Paint the last square and we have a sunflower. Sunrise sorry, sunrise at the beach. I just said something. Okay. Really? All fun? Yes. No. Not really? Okay. The key to begin a good artist. The key to being a good artist is figuring out which squares to paint. Sorry. These numbers tell you how many squares to paint. This says paint two connected squares in this row. But don't know which two squares to paint. Can't read today. Let's find something we can paint without guessing. There's no guessing how to paint this column. This 5 turned gray because 5 squares are painted in the column. Hey, check out what happened back at this row. The two unknown squares got painted. And let's paint the rest so we have sunrise at the beach. Frankenstein's monster. The square is either painted or blank. No squares need painting in this column. Let's cross the squares out. Now we won't accidentally paint those squares. Plus, now we can see which 4 squares to paint in this row. You can finish this painting from here, yes. I guess I'll lend a hand if you make a mistake. Loop, 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 loop. Qualified for to enter the new room portraits. Volcano Island. See how this number turned gray? Yes. The row has the correct number of painted squares. The other 4 squares should stay blank. So select cross so let's cross them out. You can either click here or you can right click. Your painting will remain 100% correct if you continue painting only what you know to be true. Zip, 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 zip. A girl with a ponytail. Do you repeat all the time? One of the three. This choices of three is correct. Watch me make guess at which two, three to paint. The three turns gray for each guess. So don't guess, you can never trust the guess. This is a good place to stop painting. Ah, gray numbers. We can safely cross out the blank squares. Because we haven't guessed. Finish painting. Demonstrate some artist abilities. Yes, I have. High heel. This row has two numbers. I'll paint it and explain. This says paint three connected squares, leave one or more squares blank, then paint one square. And you always read from left to right. You take it from here. Okay. Whoop. Sorry. And the last one here, a strich. This is the last picture in the training hall. I don't see any obvious place to start painting. But you still should guess where to paint. Let's find something we are sure about. There are two possible ways to paint this column. Both possibilities contain these three squares. So these three squares definitely need painting. And you can safely cross out the other squares in this row. That should get you started. I will not be helping you finish this painting. But you can check out how to play for more painting tips. Nope. I don't need them. Here we have the same. So here's three. Look. Come on, really? I really made a mistake. Yes, I did. Yep, yep. 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 Was too fast.